Pandrangi belongs to the 1987 batch. We had a 1987 25th reunion this year. It was very successful, and part of the success goes to Hema Pandrangi. She raised a lot of money, and we were in the news. We were in every newspaper. The ACLS courses were very famous there, popular. Thank you, Padma. Good evening, everybody. Very glad to be here. So you can see me and hear me very well now. Well, I want to share a very positive experience that I had in July 2012 at Andhra Medical College in Chakpat. As my classmate Padma introduced, I joined AMC in 1987, finished in 1994, and this was a 25-year reunion since our admission to Andhra Medical College. And we wanted to give back to AMC something which we did not have, and that is CPR training. So we raised money. Thanks to all my classmates who generously contributed, we raised about $30,000 in the US and around 4 lakhs in India. My own classmates volunteered to be instructors, so we conducted this course over a period of 2 days. This was very well received. For anybody who thinks we cannot teach resuscitation in Visakhapatnam, if you are thinking that is false, this can be done. This has actually encouraged me to come up with a program. We teach these courses twice a year. Our goal is to teach every student, both undergraduate and postgraduate medical students, in basic resuscitation as well as in advanced resuscitation. As we move on, we will be including PALS, neonatal resuscitation, as well as ACLS. This is all in preparation for the upcoming Department of Emergency Medicine at King George Hospital. Now, this is an article. If you want to show them. The contribution was actually entitled as a precious gift by students of Andhra Medical College. They really, really appreciated it. They are very thankful for providing this. And these are actually my batchmates who helped me instruct there. Dr. Bharati, Dr. Sarva Kurella, Dr. Sunita from UK, Ram Subramanian, myself. This is my batch who contributed. And this is us. I was very shocked to read in Times of India that CPR awareness in India is less than 1%. This actually made me want to do a rally, and my classmate, who is now a social and preventive medicine associate professor, got us a permission to do a rally. So we actually did a beach road rally to promote CPR awareness. At the end of rally, this is us in front of YMCA teaching bystander CPR. We took 7 mannequins with us, we laid them on the footpath, invited people to come and do CPR. At least 54 people who were jogging on the street came and learned bystander CPR. Rest of my classmates who helped me, Shubha from India, Sudha Maroju from UK, Adu Miltada from US, Aruna Kode, anesthesiologist from Syracuse, New York. This is us at the inauguration. And I have some of the comments from these students who participated. This is a postgraduate student in OBGYN, and this is what she says. I will utilize the valuable knowledge gained through the session to save many mothers and infants. We are in the news for doing this. More publicity than we actually anticipated. I never really expected all this press. But at the bottom, we have our 4 classmates, and you probably identify Dr. Mallareddy, who is now the secretary of Amcana. Mallareddy was actually the key in starting our group that actually led to a successful reunion. Now, again, we were in the news. This is pictures of house surgeons doing CPR training. We did this in the Department of Physiology. These are postgraduate students at lunch today. More postgraduate students. Us watching the introductory video, BLS session in progress. These are once again, SPM, Department of SPM Medicine students. These are actually the three nurses whom we trained. One is from the cath lab and two are from the CCU. They were very grateful for the training. They said the training they received will make a difference in how they take care of the patients. These are postgraduates in general medicine who attended the course. These are some more comments. Meera Kumari and Vijay Lakshmi, who are OBGYNP, said these skills will help them in the labor room too. This is one of the house surgeons who came to me and said, please do this every year. He says, this is the first BLS course I have attended. Learned many new things in this workshop. I can do good quality CPR now. This course should be mandatory to all. This is another house surgeon who said, this training he received will help him a lot in casualty and ICU. And once again, he requested me to do this every year. This is Geeta Priyadarshini. She's a postgraduate student in internal medicine. She said, help us learn the scientific background behind CPR and ACLS protocols. Very useful for first year PEs. These are surgery PEs who said they really appreciate the gift. It helped them in handling emergencies. These are actually all our professors. Sorry, this was the best part. We actually had a teacher appreciation, Acharya Devo Bhava. So we invited all the professors who taught us, and we felicitated them during our meeting on Saturday. This is my classroom picture in front of Panagal building. I want to thank Amcana for all their support. Dr. Sriram Sunti, Dr. Ramamun Garu were very helpful to me, very encouraging. I also want to thank Dr. Rao Imandi, who also helped us with the Hyderabad team. I want to thank Dr. Radha Sharma Garu, who also gave me a lot of advice. And I shouldn't forget to thank my family. My husband and kids are here, for all their valuable support. There were a lot of late night phone calls they had to put up with. Now, all this needs money. You know, we have pledged that we will teach sustainable skills to students of Andhra Medical College. Now, Dr. Ramamohan Garu and Dr. Chalasani Garu will be here. Please pledge to support TRAC. TRAC stands for Teach Resuscitation at AMC-KGH. We want to do this at least twice a year. We will be teaching PALS, Unit of Resuscitation, ATLS, BLS, and ACLS. Thank you.
Thank you. Just a second. Hey, Mom. We need you here. Hema did a very good job. It's easy to collect money, but it's very hard to implement. I actually went to this course, and I lasted only an hour. It was hot, humid. Of course, no air conditioning in KGH. Fans don't work sometimes. So this was hard work. They put in a lot of hours to do this. They were there for 8 hours for 2 days. And before that, they spent several hours to organize, several days and months to organize all this. And as a token of appreciation, we are going to present her an award.
This award is to Dr. Hema Pandrangi and the 1987 alumni badge. I mean, we should be, they are like a model for all the other badges. They did a fantastic job. We are all proud of you. Recognition of their services in conducting ACLS and BLS course at AMC and KGH in July 2012 during the second Amcana meet, we are giving this award. Thank you.